Thank you for joining with us here today. Our Creator endowed us with the right to life, and yet millions of children lose their right to life every year because of abortion. In Texas, we work to save those lives. And that's exactly what the Texas legislature did this session. They worked together on a bipartisan basis to pass a bill that I'm about to sign that ensures that the life of every unborn child who has a heartbeat will be saved from the ravages of abortion. I want to thank the entire legislature, both Republicans and Democrats, for stepping up to stand for life. And I want to thank the lead authors of this, Senator Brian Hughes, Representative Slauson. Thank you so much for your leadership. And also want to thank all of the pro-life groups who joined with us here today, but also who worked tirelessly during the course of the session to make sure this bill got passed, and for everything they do to cultivate a culture of life in Texas. I want to thank the Lieutenant Governor and the Speaker also for their leadership in this effort. Now, we're about to make it law.